And so there's this very weird situation here, because Cassper first tweeted that, as a man, I'm very uncomfortable with another man touching me, or worse, being behind me. So when Riky creeped up behind me in the middle of an interview, what I really want to do is turn around and ask her, which one is this one now? LOL. But when I heard his voice, I chilled. And then Mohale came out saying that, this is very homophobic, Cassper, remove this. And he did end up saying that homophobes are having a field day in my mansions, but I'm not going to delete this, y'all be safe though. But either way, at this point, this tweet seems to be deleted. You know, from my perspective, I don't think that that was really homophobic. And a lot of comments on Twitter saying that Mohale was just being extra. I mean, maybe it is because that I'm not, you know, in the LGBTQI community, and so I wouldn't understand. But you guys team wish think about it. Maybe some of you guys might be gay. You guys team wish think about it. Do you think that was homophobic from a view, or are you saying, man, Mohale is just, you know, being extra? But you guys team wish think about it.